It's time to finish off a good team. I think they're going to play well Sunday in Buffalo. Yeah. It's time to change the narrative and start beating good teams.
Of course, Frank Reich going back to his old stomping grounds back there in the mid-90s with the Bills. And so, boy, it would be sweet if his team can get a win this Sunday against his former team. Obviously, the Bills knocked him out of the playoffs last year. Thank you so much, Zach. He's always with us here on Mondays here. Our Colts Insider, of course, will be with us on Sunday live in Buffalo as well. Guys, coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, we got more on the Colts. And Frank Reich, he opens up today pretty candid about his quarterback, Carson Wentz, and how he can get a little risky sometimes there in the back of the pocket. Comments you want to hear, that's coming up tonight at 6 o'clock.